purchase your tracks today.
If you have your money, money might not be enough to give you this. The car might not be enough to give you peace. Poverty might not be enough to give you peace, and you walk out and then you think that you're going to have peace. If you give Jesus Christ your life, it means that all the stress, that all the problems, because the Bible says in Matthew chapter 11, verse 28, that was it.
It says, come to me all of you who are tired. From the heavy burdens you have been forced to carry.
Yes.
I will give you rest. Accept my teaching.
Yes.
Learn from me.
Yes.
I am gentle and humble.
Yes.
We are just from the morning glory, and now, after morning glory, every student stays in his class as the respective teachers join them, and then they go through the daily routine lessons in King David Academy. Thank you.
Purchase your tracks today.
From morning glory, each and every student joins his or her class so that he can follow the respective classes that have been prepared according to the timetable. Now join me to visit one of the classes, which is a physics class that they are having right now this morning. Please.
Machines, technology. Sometimes we see bridges, cars, radios, and you fail to understand how we human beings can make such great inventions. This doesn't only rely on reading the theory part. We also need to excel through practice. Physics shines more light on scientific and technological advancements. After lessons, when it comes to 10:40 a.m., students log down for break tea and snacks to gain strength, and after, join their respective classes when they are ready for next lessons.
Meetings during break time.
Speak the truth. Speak the truth. Speak the truth.
Speak the truth.
Speak the truth.
Speak the truth.
Speak the truth.
Speak the truth. Speak the truth. Speak the truth.
Speak the truth.
Speak the truth.
Speak the truth. Speak the truth.
Now here we have visited Ahege Ichizele family, which is in King David Academy. The students who are in this family, they are the genocide survivors of 1994, genocide against the Tutsi. They meet, help each other in each and everything that they do, as they also support the genocide survivors outside King David, whereby they fundraise some amount of money and then they go outside, help them financially, economically and also socially. As we had said, in King David Academy, students access very many things, whereby they also access the computer lab. Now, join me as we also see the computer lab lessons.
Out there, we have got different kinds of operators. Can we name them? Who can give me types of operators? Fiona?
We have the and, but these ands have got unique features that are symbols.
Okay, now let's get close to one of the computer science teacher here in King David Academy, and then he tells us more about the computer lab here in King David Academy on the facilities that are provided to the students.
That was a kind of an educative program, a question, which has brought to my attention, and I need to answer it this way. This computer lab of King David actually has long history, as we might know. Yeah, like you have found the setup, the layout of the computer lab, this becomes a focal point and a focus point for all students in all subjects, where we find them, discuss, research, make research in relevant topics and all that. And it is also mandatory to follow the new curriculum that was introduced way back last year. This computer, this curriculum was transformed from the knowledge-based back to the competence-based. And competence-based, we mean a student should be involved, fully involved in the study process. What do I mean? When they come in the computer lab, they expect to come and practically engage in assignments, in research, and all kinds of different activities to enable them to ascertain knowledge. Yeah, we appreciate thanks to Madam Director, who has transformed this computer lab into a good facilitation for students.
The school doesn't only provide computer facilities, but it also provides with the library facilities. Now let's take a look on what really takes place within the library, but remember to maintain silence because here the brains are really at work. Now let's try to approach one of the students who are within the library to tell us more about what she thinks.
Excuse me?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Could you please tell us briefly how the library helps you in your research?
Oh, the library. Well, I was doing research for literature.
and the library helps us so much because it acts as a source of information to us. Actually, it plays the role of a teacher, so it helps us a lot to conduct our research and continue our things that we're doing in class. So it's a really good thing. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Lunchtime, and as you can see, students are slopping down. But for us, let's try to pay a visit to the principal of the school. We have also tried to approach the principal of the school. Yes, good afternoon, sir. Yes, could you please tell us about the current more status of the school?
The current status of the school?
Yes.
Of course, this is a right question. If I'm answering to them, I'm just leaving and looking at the classes that we are having, the students that we are having, the teachers that we are having, of course, the teaching staff, even the administrators. So as of now, KDA Academy is a mixed Christian school. It has both, of course, boys and girls. It has 694 students. It has senior one to senior six. It has, as of now, 30 teaching staff. We are having arts and sciences. We are having over 8 administrators. I think that is so far that I can explain about the current status of the school.
Yes, thank you very much, sir. It was a great pleasure.
Yes, thank you.
We are just from having our lunch. Now we are going to proceed with our tour, where we are going to visit other places like the chemistry laboratory here in King David and the rest of other places, so that you can understand how we do our things here in King David Academy. Please join me as we proceed. The lesson has already begun. Let's just enter and see how they really do it. As you can see here now, we have tried to visit one of the chemistry classes in David, where students are trying to do practicals. They don't only do theory, but once they do a theoretical part, they come now down to the practical and they try to do it by themselves while they are being supervised by their teachers.
Okay. have methyl orange. Can you add methyl orange? Tight to it.
Scientists believe that theory without experimentation is not enough. This is why, in order to get what we learn, we have to demonstrate, show the students in the different laboratories the products and how they have to be mixed and combined.
It has already changed, that you are still titrating, you people. Eh?
Now we have also tried to approach one of our lab technicians here in King David Academy. Now let's try to get more information. How do they really facilitate students once they come here in the chemistry laboratory?
Can you tell us how do you really facilitate the practicals here in King David?
In the academy, my name is Mr. Banda Zido, a lab technician at the academy. And, this laboratory started years back, but this other started this year. And we are doing serious practicals with a number of students, beginning from senior 1 up to senior 6. This is one of the practical lessons that we have been having in senior 5s. We are doing titration, we are using methyl orange, we are using hydrochloric acid, and so we are doing titration. We also do other types of practicals. We do our practicals nicely. Some of them involve a bit of heating. And see around have Bunsen burners. When we have the Bunsen burners, some students of course know how to do the practicals when we are doing the heating. So when we are doing the heating, every student lights his Bunsen burner and have test tubes, have test tube holders. So they do a lot of heating and do a lot of practicals, both in biology and
I hope now you have got enough information here in the academy. We do practicals well equipped so that we get really enough information which really helps us in succeeding during our exams, not only internal exams, external exams and also national exams. Thank you.
Welcome back from the chemistry laboratory. I hope you have enjoyed it. While no more classes are taking place, join me as we visit the deputy principal of King David Academy.
Madam, could you please tell us more about academic leaders here at King David Academy?
Yeah, that's very good. It's a very good question. Academic leaders are students who are good in various subjects. For instance, we have one subject and there's a student who is very good at that subject. He becomes an academic leader. Now, together, they form a group called Academic Leaders Group. It is a team in school. And because of their good performance, they are always given scholarships. We have people with 100% scholarships. We have people with 50%. We have students with 25 and 15, depending on how you perform. And then these academic leaders, they are actually the ones responsible for helping us. They are actually helping us when it comes to slow learners. Because at King David Academy, we believe that every student is a genius, depending on the methodology. At the same time, we also have prep time, that is from 7 up to 10 in the night. This is a time for the academic leaders to discuss in their own classes. And then, the same academic leaders also help in marking. We have Monday exams that are done every day, every Monday in. Now these exams, after doing them, the academic leaders form a group with their teacher for the particular subject, and then under the supervision of that teacher, they mark, they form what is called conveyor belt system. Now here, for instance, an academic leader is given just one question to mark. You put the paper there, you mark, you put. When someone is given question one, the other one is given question two, and then it goes like that. So they mark as a team. Then they have the marking guide prepared by the teacher. Now this marking guide, it doesn't only help them in marking, it also helps them to know how to put their points on the paper so that by the time they answer the questions, they already know. So this marking guide is very important for the academic leaders. They learn from it and they use it to help other students who are in class. So it means that they are very important to the school. And the reason why the academic academy doesn't register failures is because of these people. Teachers do work, but the greater part of it is done by the academic leaders, because they are the people who even help us to discover how to deal with the weak students. Sometimes you feel like this student is not able, then he comes to tell that no, it's only that he's lacking something. They discover them for us, and then from there, we know how to help them. Because it's very easy for a student and a fellow student to understand each other. You know, they always fear teachers. Something that you cannot ask a teacher, they can easily ask their fellow student who happens to be an academic leader. That's why that method has really helped us so much, and we don't have these students at the academy. There are some students who are even admitted when they are so weak. They even fail our interviews, but when they are brought to school here, handled by the academic leaders, they always excel. They get A's. I've never seen people who even fail interviews when they come here, they get A's. So that is what we have, and I would really encourage other people to also adapt that system.
Thank you very much, Mata. Yeah. It was a great pleasure meeting you.
Oh, thank you very much.
It's now 4:40 when we students slow down in our respective dormitories and change for sports.
Change, put on sportswear, and then we come up for sports. And then in King David Academy, of course, we have very many games as
basketball, volleyball, rugby, and football.
Now we are going to visit different games in King David Academy. So join me.
As we all know, sport is a really good activity that one does in order to maintain his or her body active. This is why you are seeing these people behind me playing basketball with passion.
We had told you about the games in King David Academy. Here we can see footballers as they are trying to focus on different people in this world as they act as their role models. They focus on people like Messi, Ronaldo, and very many other people who really motivate them to play football. They do it with passion and each and with all their heart and soul.
Volleyball is also one of the games played here at King David Academy, as you can see it's behind.
Come on!
Here at King David Academy, we play rap. Now here we've tried to visit the KDA Sports Power instructor here in King David Academy, where now he's going to tell us more about the sports in King David Academy. Please join me as we have an interview with him.
Yeah, sports at King David is more like sports in other schools. But we run sports here under the label KDA Sports Power. Yeah, it is a move meant to engage students in different sports activities, to check out the boredom and, you know, make the school life. Yeah. KDA Sports Power started in 2012, sometime in February, with a basis sport of gymnastics. We later introduced serious basketball in school, followed by volleyball, then football, and now we have games like rugby. We plan to introduce badminton, but we lacked equipment and big hall where we do that activity from, so we let it go.
As you can see right now, it's time for prep times in King David Academy, where each and every student sits in group, and then that each and every group is led by an academic leader, where he helps each and everyone in case the question is very hard. Now join me as we visit one of these classes where an academic leader is trying to take them through the questions that they have been given by their teachers.
The brain is the most important and sensitive organ when people are practicing an intellectual work. Reason as to why, at exactly 10 p.m., when preparation time ends, students slope in the dormitories and prepare themselves for the next day.
The
Thank you very much for having been with us throughout this tour.
Yeah, we have taken you around and shown you how we spend our weekdays here at King David Academy, where we
trust in God and toy.
In the summer.
Gymnastic helps us in maintaining a healthy life due to the fact it helps in the proper circulation of blood, which fights high blood pressure, also called hypertension. It keeps students busy in a positive and healthy way, reduces an idle spirit in the students because, as we all know, an idle mind is the devil's workshop. Trips help in broadening students' knowledge about the environment. They get a deeper understanding about how the ecosystem operates. It also equips students with better researching skills. This helps us understand why we should care more about Mother Nature, and as one great geographer says, love nature, love life.
Watching everybody else meet theirs on that corner. Are losing in an argument, though you're right, can't get your thoughts in order. Still I refrain from talking at you, talking on. You know me well, I don't explain, but why?